Well, it's only week four of the high school football season. There were plenty of games with postseason implications, especially when it comes to playoff seeding. The state's top two teams in Class 5A meeting up in Las Cruces. The number two ranked Bulldogs playing host to number one Rio Rancho. First quarter, Dogs up 7-0, and adding to it, J.J. Granados bringing the pain train. 22-yard score, 14-0 Cruces. Rio Rancho battling back. Easton Brewer to Brady Patterson, and he goes deep to K.J. Jiggins. 31-yard hookup, Rams on the board, but they couldn't stop J.J. Granados. The rout was on at the Field of Dreams. Las Cruces stays perfect, 42-6 is your final. That's the Rams' first loss of the season.